Human meal comedy's honestly possibly the most prominent urban doctrine providing comedians an outlet. Ears to the street aware, we joke heavenly. Laughing so hard, we grin to preserve energy. Read the articles, bulletin, blogs, and emails. Hit up the MySpace, see us for more. Entertainment digital magazine distributing the newest and readily available information for you. It's more than a newsletter. Now it's a mixtape, auditory visuals for hot live interviews. Subscribe to each issue. Listen to the podcast, log in, hop in the internet, mosh pit.
Hello everyone, this is Misty Anderson with Humor Mill TV, and I'm with Kevin Hart. What's going on?
I'm not high.
He's not high. You're low, right?
Yes.
The death of a funeral. What's going on? That looks like it will be hilarious.
I hope so. I made the trailer, which is good. I hope that's not my only scene in the movie. Hopefully it's more, because I did more.
Right.
I filmed more. And I'm not high or drunk or anything right now. I'm as sober as I've ever been in life. So hopefully all of that stuff comes out and pops the way it should. Yeah, that's what I do. I pop. And if I don't pop in that one, I should pop in Little Fockers that comes out later on.
Okay, later on in 2010, right?
I think so. Okay. You probably know more than I do.
That's what I hear these days.
Yeah, because I'm not drunk or anything.
So tell us, are you still touring? I know you've been going everywhere.
Yes, touring all day, every day. That's what I do. You know, you gotta understand, if I don't tour, you know, then you got people like Sydney that's gonna be left to do it. And you guys don't even know who that is, but if you did, you'd understand where that came from. No, man, I got to. I'm on the road every day, all day, doing theaters now.
Okay, so last question. You have a show, a New Year's show in Chicago, correct? Tell us just a little bit about it, where people can find out more information.
Erie Crown Theater, 4,500 seaters, my first time actually doing an arena that big. And actually, my tickets are moving like hell right now. So me, Corey Holcomb, Rodney Perry, it's Kevin Hart and friends. So brought some of my closest on the show with me. Naeem Lynn is also on the show. Go to LiveNation.com. Is it LiveNation.com? Wait a minute. I don't want to say that, and that's not a Live Nation show. Shoot. No, this is Doug Isaac's show. No, go to Ticketmaster. Ticketmaster.com. I'm not on drugs or anything. Just go look. Okay, forget everything I just said. Go to my website.
There you go.
khartonline.com. khartonline.com. And basically you can go right to the link from my website. Just press get tickets. It takes you right there. That's the easy way to do it. Shouts out to Doug Isaac and Live Nation, who are two separate people but both doing big things.
So as we close out, I'm a Chicago native. And I'm going home for 2 weeks. Okay. So I'm going to be there in New Year's.
Okay.
And I talked to Pookie the other day. He said he's going to work something out. But since I got the man right here in front of my face, I think we could work out a ticket situation.
Definitely not. The reason why I say that is because I get money off of everybody that comes. No, of course, sweetie. I'll take care of you. Seriously. You want to go? Right here on camera. I'll take care of you.
Y'all heard it.
By yourself. You can't bring a guest or anything.
So. Okay. I'll take that.
Yeah, just be a loser on that.
Yeah. I mean, I'm at home. It's my home.
You can do whatever you want.
Kevin, close this out right quick.
This is Kevin Hart, aka I'm not drunk or on drugs or anything. I'm one of the most sober people you'll ever meet, and I'm a fan of Humor Mill. Why? Because they make me say it. All right,
there you go.
This is awkward.
Peace, y'all.
Can't really move.
All you have to say is just peace and just close that. Just walk away.
Just walk.
It's okay.
The wave or anything?
You can say bye. Say you've been hearted. You like to do that.
You've been hearted.
And then you just walk to the right.
Just made it a little weirder.
Just a little bit weirder. Yeah. I'll do it with you, real quick. Okay. You've been
hearted.
Hearted. There you go. And then you can walk that way.
Now it's like our hands.
We out of here. Okay, peace.